So, today, I went on a journey. I went to the store called Koryo Books in NYC, and that's where, like, it's essentially my local K-pop store, because that's where I find albums. When I left my house, there were a few versions of me that could have left my house. There is the reasonable version of me, then there's the version of me that probably just shouldn't have gone anywhere, and there's the version of me that doesn't care. I think the version of me that doesn't care is the one that made it down there. I've been to the store twice with the intention of buying an album. First time I went, I never bought one. This time I went, there were many options, and I did not know which one to go with. Side note real quick, I was standing there staring at the wall, at the shelves, and someone walks by as I am blank staring dead at the wall, looks at me, and out of the corner of my eye, I noticed it, but it's one of those things where, like, they're looking at me, I don't know why they're looking at me, but they're looking at me, then just asked me, are you the reactor? And I was like, that was actually me. If you, by any chance, are watching this video, let them know I'm not lying. That's actually what I did. I did it like that. And it was mostly my stupid giggle and nodding. It's dope and weird because I don't know how to react. It was just weird. I don't expect to get recognized at all. It was so weird. It's dope, but weird. Shout out to you for recognizing me. Back to the topic at hand. Here's the thing about this store, right? It's that it's known to be on the pricier side. Most things there, well, the album, from what I can tell, the albums tend to be close to $10 more than they are if you buy them online. I knew that, which is why I told you that smart me would not have even left today. The me that left was the me that sees something and is like, I could order this, but it's right here, I can touch it. I can order this for less. If I order it, I can't touch it for like 3 weeks. I can touch it right now. The thing about me is I'm cheap, okay? So if I know I can get something for less, I will. But that wasn't so true this time around. I knew I didn't have to pay $10 extra for what I was gonna get. But like I said, the me that went wasn't the smart me. The me that went was the, it's here, I can touch it, it's mine. At the same time, I was having a dilemma because I was like, okay, because I know they're more expensive here, I'm gonna just buy one, and then I can just order the other one. That was the me trying to reason with myself. I was actually arguing with myself in my head. You couldn't see it, but that's why I had that blank look on my face, staring at the wall. And then, like, while I'm arguing with myself, I can feel my wallet pinching my right ass cheek, telling me not to buy anything. I can feel it. I can feel it telling me, don't buy it. Don't buy it. I can see it in my heart split in two, saying one side of my heart is saying, buy Red Moon, buy Red Moon, buy Red Moon. And I can, all I could picture on that side was that meme of Hamtaro holding the Mubongs with the shirt. And then the other part of me is saying, Taeyeon is your morning tea. Get my voice, okay? Taeyeon is my morning tea. I need Taeyeon every morning. My wallet was telling me, don't do it. Don't do it. You can order it for less. Don't do it. The reasonable me that decided to show up a little bit towards the end. Listen, this story's a little all over the place, but you get where I'm going with this, okay? There's a part of me that's like instant gratification. There's a part of me that's like, chill, bro. You don't need that right now. You can order it. It'll come later. But it's right here. So I decided to just hand it over to the cashier. I went with Taeyeon's My Voice, the deluxe version, and Red Moon. Yo, I went from two options. It was either, get one or the other, decide one or the other, like I told you, I was torn in two, or don't buy any of them, go home, and just keep window shopping. Cause window shopping ain't never hurt nobody. Just go there, get your fix, and leave. When the two girls walked in front of me that told me that they recognized me, I was literally sitting there, like, with my elbow on a shelf with both albums in my hand, like, going like this. But I was actually saying, they're contemplating which one I was gonna get. I was not gonna get both. I was just standing there with both for, like, an hour. You guys, if you guys watch my videos, you understand why the dilemma was so real with these two. I fucking love Taeyeon. I fucking love Mamamoo. Okay? That's why. I'm not gonna open this right now. When I do the album reaction, I'll just open it there. I'm honestly not sure. I'm not gonna open this now. I didn't plan to open this now, so I'm not gonna open this either. But I have it. I think it comes with a Bible. There's a moral to this story, but I can't think of it because there's a part of me that's satisfied and there's a part of me that's upset with myself. I think that part of me is my bank account. Like, still, like, I can hear it. Be cheap when you can be. Because I had to do this. I've been literally, like, these past couple days on websites looking at different things to buy. I had the albums in a cart. together for about $30 less than what I paid. That's the me that left today. I don't like that me, because that's the me that's gonna make me broke. That one side of me will make every side of me broke. I had this in a cart with a poster for a lot less than what I paid for just this. And this came with no poster, because I asked him, does this come with a poster? He's like, nah, it's too old. I'm like, no, it's not. So yeah, that's my story today. Let me know, I'm kind of curious if you have any. What was your first, I guess piece of K-pop merchandise? Because obviously I have these posters, but most of these posters aren't official. They're from like third-party sellers and stuff like that. Like the scroll one that I have over here is like third-party, but it's so cool. It's a scroll calendar of Mamamoo, like, bruh. So what was like the first K-pop merch you had, if anything? Like, let me know, because I'm curious. These are my first two albums I've ever purchased, and I couldn't be happier. And I'll have you know, right next to this album was a full shelf of Luna's albums, and I had to walk away. I just had to.